Like a rare genetic kidney disorder took the life of one father whose children are now living with it as well. Fox 44's Brinshavia Jordan introduces us to the Kraut sisters, who now have a chance at a normal life because of two generous kidney donors.
These scars are from catheters that once hung from Becca and Sarah Kraut while they were hooked up to a dialysis machine for close to 10 hours a day. They have a rare kidney disease called Alport syndrome that took their father's life in 2008. Shortly after his death, his children found out they had it too.
That was like the biggest shock of my life, and honestly, I honestly didn't really believe it at first. I was like, nah, it's something else. There's no way.
Becca was the last of her siblings to be diagnosed and a few months later began dialysis. She began to doubt if she would get a kidney transplant, but she attended an event and received the miracle she had been hoping for.
There was this one person who walked up and said, I've always wanted to donate my kidney and I think that I should donate to you. I feel called to donate to you. And her name is Camila.
Camila ended up being her perfect match, and her sister Sarah also met her perfect match in history class at Baylor University.
Right when I told her, Emma was like, well, I'll get tested. I'll go try.
That night, and I just like told my grandma, I was like, I have this like very overwhelming sense of like, it wasn't responsibility. Like, it wasn't like, oh, this person needs to be saved or anything like that. It just like her strength in the moment that she told me made me love her so much.
A love that was not just about donating an organ, but being by her side as a true friend. Even getting these matching tattoos with the class number 1305 where they first met.
It's a very, very humbling thing to be able to see what people are going through that don't have working kidneys and need organ transplants.
Emma Ruth says the experience changed her life, and the sisters hope their brother Josh can have the same life-changing experience.
Brother has been dealing with dialysis, failed kidneys, transplants, failed transplants for his whole adult life.
They say their mother has been the rock of the family, working multiple jobs to handle medical expenses for all three children.
I just want her to have a break from it, finally. Because she's never had it her whole life. If there was anything, you know, that somebody was willing to give to my brother, so for my mom's sake.
To learn how you can donate to this family or be a donor, visit the link on our website. Brinshavia Jordan, Fox 44 News.